What's up, T? Let's set it up real quick. Got to get this started. Good morning, good afternoon, good evening from all across the world. Set up, team, and jog it out. Let's go. Right foot lead, warm it up, hit it. Look what you made me do. I was somebody new. You can also go for a run, you can go rowing, you can dance. Just move with us. That's all I'm looking for, just a little movement. For those of you that have a bike, turn it up and make it heavy. For those of you that have a treadmill, go on a little bit of a jog, a little bit of an incline to start to warm up. Right foot lead, let's go. I said,
look what you made me do, I'm with somebody new. Baby, I'm dancing with a stranger. Look what you made me do. I'm somebody new. Oh, baby, baby, I'm dancing with a stranger.
Let's go. Beautiful, have a seat. Let's get this started, team. Kick it off on your flat road. Left foot lead. Hustle.
I'm like, and way too long.
Let's get the perspective right, get the mind right. So grateful to be here. So grateful to be connected. Yeah, so blessed. We are so blessed. Yeah! Come on, get the mind right. Perfect. As we go on to this 45-minute practice, get the mind right. Come on. Four. Yes! Four counts, jump, lift. Sit. Rock, 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 buddy, buddy, you got it, you got it, you got it, sing it. 6.
You wanna die on the 6.
Yeah.
When I leave, I kiss.
One time. At ease. And shake it. Four. I've been waiting. Yeah. I've been waiting. My table.
Let's go.
Yeah. Keep it. Run. Let's go. Take off a bit, you should be on the flat row still. Your right foot leading, we run. We got this. We got this. Here we go.
Good intentions.
Sing it. Beautiful, a little more power. Hit the scope.
Yeah! Press more! Move on!
We got it. A little more power. Come on.
Don't cry.
Add it on.
We'll make it through the night. For sure.
Come on. Hit shift. Let's go. Beautiful job, team.
Never would have made it without you.
Here we go. Left foot lead. Get some water quick. Let's do it. Keep the energy high. Keep the energy high. Keep the intention clear. Let's go. Add all the power that makes this a challenge. Right? The growth is in the challenge. Big crunch, clap.
We can do better than playing. I'm gonna need you to if you're praying.
Louder.
No, I ain't selfish, I'm just saying. Maybe I'll go first.
Come on, one count, clap, switch, go. Switch.
Just like this.
Two, swimming. Challenge the pace. It's about the pace, not the choreography. It's about the rhythm. It's about the steps that you're taking. Right? Take impactful steps. Big crunch, clap, clap. Louder! Yeah! To the left, one count. Clap, switch. Every step worth it. Every step progress. And it's your choice to make it that. Let's go. Big crunch, clap, clap. Big crunch, clap, clap.
We can do better than playing.
on, I need to go get my towels for 1 second. Keep going. You're climbing, this is a hill. Climbing, this is a hill. Let's go. Right foot. Heavy. 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 Let's go.
To the top.
Come on. Beautiful. Have a seat.
Come on. Ah! Keep it!
the left.
Can I go?
Come on.
Can I go?
Super heavy next. This is the heaviest we're gonna climb. Again, honest. You gotta show up honest, you gotta show up with integrity. You gotta wanna build. You gotta wanna build. Because until you're actually doing your part, until you're actually turning it up, until you're actually feeling every step, you're not even close to competing, if that's your goal. If your goal is to compete with me, you are not even close to competing until you do something real, until you feel something real, until there's a reaction your body's having. Right? So first build the strength. First build the skill that enables you to compete. First build the skill. This is practice. It doesn't build unless you build it. It's not built on convenience. Nobody can build it for you. It doesn't build until you decide to build it yourself. Until you decide to do what's required of you. Climb. You need to have the chance to compete until you're doing something real. Until you're feeling something real. Honest. Come on. More. Show up. Show up. Show up for yourself. And that's when you show up for the team. And that's when you can contribute to the team. When you show up. When you try, when you fight. Come on. Bigger. Your glutes are burning here. Hamstrings are burning here. Dig the heel down. Let's go. Four counts. Shift back. Lift. Corners. Again, you decide how you show up, and that determines where you go. And that determines what builds, what grows. Come on.
Yeah.
final song. Take it off. Flat road. Left foot. Only works when you feel it. Only works when you're willing to feel it. Only works when you're willing to challenge it.
Okay.
that just uplifted you. And make a promise to apply it, to apply it, to apply it to yourself so you can bring out your greatness to your forefront. A reminder, yes, we can work quality, but that doesn't have to affect the quantity. You can work hard and you can be quality. You can show up and practice as many times as you can, and you can still keep the quality. It just requires you to build the quality first. Understand the movement first, build its foundation first, and then keep showing up, and then keep showing up, and then keep showing up, and then you're gonna be able to do more, and then you're gonna be able to keep it longer, right? It's practice. It's practice. No one expects you to do that, all the things that I can do. Nobody expected that. Nobody told you that you had to do that the first time you showed up. You know how many times I've practiced? I've been teaching for 16 years. I mean, almost 16, 17 years. I've been coaching, right? And when we counted how many I did just at one place that I used to work at, I hit about 8,000 practices. That's what I hit in one place. That was only for 6 years that I was there. Right, so don't compare yourself. Just put in the work and you will build. Put in the work and you will build. Lay the foundation and you will build. Open up your mind and you will build. You will build, but you gotta be working on it. You gotta be working on it. You can't just expect it. It's not gonna be given to you. You're entitled to nothing, but everything is a possibility. Just build it and enjoy the process. And enjoy the process. And enjoy the process. You're awesome. You're awesome. Goodbye.